Now, after Mind Master's magic, I think I should showcase to you another magical tool, and I really liked it, you know. And I start wondering, oh my God, there's so many things for us. And at least I don't know about the rest of you. However, for me, this has been a completely new kind of tools. Number one, number two, orientation for myself when I was going through and I was getting trained, I would say, through Google, you know, when I was trying to take those tests and everything, I saw that yes, they are such a wonderful ones that I really was thinking, you know, why did I took so much of time? You know, I should have taken it before or only, and I could have completed. So let me take you through another tool which you would like it a lot. And in this particular tool, you will see that it does not take much time for us to do certain things and all. I'll show it to you and then you can judge all by yourself. So here we go. And here you will see that I have got this particular notes with me, and I have installed Better Word Count, and you will see that on the right hand side of your computer you can have a look. Now what you're getting, it the entire document which is present, it has counted words, characters, and characters with no spaces as this one. And then even if you go ahead and click on settings, you will get a different kind of a thing, number one. And I wanted to check it out with the other document, and here you can see all by yourself how much time does it take to get it counted. Now have a look at it and then you will understand, you know, what I'm talking about. And here you will see the moment I use this particular tool, you will see within seconds again I would be getting the entire word analysis in front of me as to how much I require it. So here I go. I'm not I had kept that document open. That's the reason why it could not highlight it. Now I'm going to reopen it once again as a separate one. And now I'll click on the add-on, and you will see that yes, within seconds now it is taking up to get, because I have downloaded and installed quite a lot of add-ons in my Google Drive itself. So it is taking, and now you can see how many words this particular document, and have a look at it, how much time it takes. Words 2814, characters so many, characters with no spaces. I think these kind of a things, if we are able to get, which I call it as not as a text analysis but the word analysis. Now this doesn't take much, and nowadays you know, I'm seeing that whenever the students are applying for some kind of a competitions, now at the end, you know, if they are getting their articles, small essays published in foreign journals, I have seen that they are asking that yes, please give us a snapshot of the word count. So in India, I haven't seen much taking place even at the college or the university level also. However, when I see the students working out, I thought why the teachers should go back, and there's nothing wrong in doing this kind of a word analysis and incorporating in our own papers also. It's a good to keep a track, you know, as to what is taking place. And I think all of you must have liked Better Word Count tool also. Again, this is absolutely free and it does not take much time to install. It is absolutely free for installation, and you can definitely utilize it for your own writing or the correction purposes for the students as well as for the teachers. I think all of you must have liked it a lot. I liked it. So I don't know about your taste, the academic and the intellectual taste. I hope all of you like it. So let me go ahead and proceed further with one more academic walk with the G Suite products. Till then, bye.